In this tutorial, we will show you how to submit a support ticket to Zillow.com in the event that one of your listings has a mistake. More often than not, you will be updating your listings through your MLS feed, but in some instances, the feed does not correctly transcribe over to the website. Specifically in this case, the issue is with Zillow.com. So even if your feed is correct, it is still not showing up accurately on Zillow. And in this case, you have to reach out directly to the third-party website, which for today's example would be Zillow. The particular listing we have an issue with is 6455 Madison Street. So what we're going to do is we're going to open a new tab. And in this tab, we're going to navigate to zillow.zendesk.com. Now it's going to give you the option to sign in on the top right. But if you're already logged in on Zillow to your agent account, which we are, it should automatically log you in if you click on sign in. So as you can see, it's taken the cookies of our login over to the support portal, so we're good to go. The next step would be to click on submit a request. And here we would just go ahead and fill out the questions. So we are a real estate professional. Now in the subject, what I typically do is I just like to copy the link to the actual listing with the issue and just paste it into the subject line. Once we've put in our support request description, we can also include an attachment. In this case, the attachment we've created actually takes a screenshot of the listing, and we've circled the multifamily box. Rather the single family box, and we've asked them to update it to multifamily. So including an image with your request can also make it more understandable, and so that way the support team will be more likely to address it. So going back here, we've uploaded the attachment, and then I guess as far as the next one, what can we help you with today? We can put listings, and once that's done, you go ahead and hit submit. So this is the confirmation page, which means we've successfully submitted the request. If you want to look at your other existing tickets with Zillow, you can just go to My Activities and it should show you a list of other tickets you've submitted. If you have any questions, leave us a comment below the video. And if you are here in New York City and you're looking for a sponsoring broker, give us a shout. We'd love to speak with you.